Hi, y'all. I'm back with another collab, and this is with CreativenalizCollab, and we are doing fairy tale. I have chosen to do a Cinderella. These are the background that I chose, which are foils. I have some butterflies. These are the I did my drawing already, which I got it upside down. Of my Cinderella. Okay, this is the foil that I used. Top coat, base coat, and the foil glue. These are the colors that I put on Cinderella. All of these, this is a pastel green, which is 142. And this one is a 14 neon aqua. And this one I use for the sandstone 42 I use for her skin tone, her hair color. Mango Buster 248, and white for the rest of it, and the stamping part. You can actually stamp with these as well. Alright, so I try to cut down a lot of it. This is the brush that I used. They don't say what size it is, and all that good stuff. And this is my Coke. Oh, alright, now, pretty much most of it's done, because I wanted to do a simple set, but it wasn't really a simple set, but I got some butterflies that match everything, and then I got her, and I didn't know what else to put on it, so this is what we're going to do. I'm going to take this off. Comes right off. I love this, how this works. Well, let's see, let's cut around it some. I'm gonna cut around it some. Some of this extra off. If I have room after I put this on, I'm gonna finish out the dress. Okay. I'm gonna use not my foil glue, shit. Just fall over then. Base. Lord, Lord, Lord. I'm going to use this here. Make sure it's on there good. I'm going to go up as far as I can with it so I can come back out with her dress, I think. That's the plan. Is the plan. So I need the blue and the dark blue. Okay. butt down. Oh, my lamp's getting to where it don't want to stay hot. For some reason. I don't know why. That's good enough, I guess. Go ahead and I'll throw some top coat on it before I start with this painting business. Okay, and then, base coat here. And these little things here come from Charlie's. I mean, not that they would set up. But I guess it is what it is, though. Moving or not. And this one, I have no idea what I'm going to do with this one yet. That's new. Let's go with I think I've got my wrong brush for this. And these dry on their own too, so. taking, I think, a little bit of blue. It's supposed to be. Where's my towel? In the middle there. If I'm not mistaken. No, if I don't like it, I guess I'll take it off, huh? I feel like there needs to be some kind of sparkle in it. While that's sitting there, and I'm going to pause y'all, and I'm going to look and see if I can't find some kind of glitter stuff. Okay, since I put butterflies on the other two, I think I'm going to put butterflies on, I don't need this no more. And I did find, in the same collection, got some kind of sparkle. I don't know, I have to be extra. These I'm just gonna randomly ram, never mind what the hell I'm trying to say. You know what I'm trying to say, I hope. These are cute. Alright, we're gonna do the blue. And we're gonna do the blue. Let's see. That's a random. Let's do the blue, the gold. Try to keep in the same theme color if I can get that in open. There we go. And I'll fix them once I get them all on here where I want them. Well, just getting them on here, period. Alright, that's enough of those. I know butterflies ain't got nothing to do with Cinderella, but I just thought they look cute. Oh, Lord, that went. Oh, well. I don't want it all over it as randomly. Oh shit, you can't put that in there, Lesley. Stop. It has to dry. I feel so stupid. Alright, now I need a... I don't know what I'm thinking because I'm used to all... Just throwing everything in that friggin' lamp. Lord Jesus. Top coat these butterflies. I'll use a top coat again for that when that dries. Lord, Lord, Lord. I don't know what I was thinking at all. At all. Like I said, if you're new here, welcome, welcome, welcome. Hit the like and subscribe button. Leave me a comment. Tell me what you think. And this is my fairy tale now. I thought I had some stickers, but I didn't. So it is what it is, I guess. Until the next video. Peace out, my hillbillies. Love ya.